Hey, what's up, guys? It is Deadly Strike here, and today we will be continuing with Outlast and the Whistleblower DLC. So, I was thinking about this DLC, and we saw Chris yesterday, and I forgot that this DLC is actually taking place at the same time as the main game, and I thought it was interesting how Chris comes in and we see him a little bit through this game, and how it all interconnects itself in the story. And anyways, I just thought that was pretty interesting. You know, I just wanted to kind of share, if you haven't kind of noticed, but and if you didn't know about it. But anyways, if you're new to the channel, make sure you like and subscribe, and let's get right into it. Okay. Which way?
Attention, Murtaugh personnel. An emergency evacuation is in process. Please proceed immediately to the administrative block to exit. Patients and administration are advised to remain calmly in your room.
Don't be afraid. You're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
A little callback to the first game, if you remember. Guess we're going down here.
Come here! No more sick ones!
You fucking motherfucker!
Confidential, not anymore.
You lying motherfuckers!
Get out of my mind!
Fuck you! Fuck you! You filthy piece of shit! Come here! No more sickness! No more nightmares!
Okay, we're not going that way.
Oh god! One of them's coming! It's not even human anymore!
God, are you kidding me?
Shut it in!
What's in this? This door open? Yeah? Ooh, I see something flashing. Battery. Guess we're going this way. What the? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, Chris. You gotta be kidding me. Uh-oh. Okay. We're going outside. Loading. We can get in here. I think this is where we're supposed to go. I don't even know. Confidential, not anymore. What's in here? Anything else? Is that it? Hell no. What are you pushing that? Oh. I guess we could push this forward. Well, if we die, we die.
Ice and balls.
Oh, that's locked. Which way? To here? Yep. Oh, what am I doing? Nothing in there. What's in here? That's locked. This lock. What? Who's that dude? Yeah, we came that way. Let's just take a lift. That's locked. What's over here? Here we go. What is this?
Go, you fucking cow!
Daddy.
Ugh. That is disgusting. Super gross. Now we should be able to open up these gates. Oh, you jerk. Where did that's a jerk? Uh-oh. I don't like this. I knew that was gonna happen. Please. My goodness. Knew that was gonna happen. This way? He's gone. Oh, no, he's not. Is this just so fun? Oh, my goodness. It is really cool how this game kind of interconnects with the main game. See a few different parts from the first game. Also still having its own feel. What's over here? Something. No battery? Guess we're going down here. Oh! What was that? Let's just climb this ladder. Go that way. Let's look around. Always some hidden things. Maybe. Doesn't look like it. Let's reload. Oh, you jerk. I need to turn on those fans. Fans give me the chills. Is this like a, is this a, like a water well? Go climb. Oh no, I see it. I'm an idiot. Quick. Ooh, I see a battery. Gimme. Oh, wrong button. Oh, that's okay. Teleport anywhere.
Kill the rats! He's here! Inside the walls! Kill him!
Oh my goodness. You guys run?
This idiot wants to die!
Oh Don't worry about that noise here in the background. Place gives me the creeps.
There's a leak pissing down on us.
Gotta be kidding me.
What do you think? Oh, he'll do. Wait! For once, we agree.
Oh! Run. Where should we go? This way? Just keep going. That dude almost peed my pants.
Did I frighten you? I'm awfully sorry, I didn't mean to. We've met before. I know, I've seen your face. Remember, just before I woke up. Though it seems like a dream.
Let me see. You don't have to be alone anymore.
You could make it. I could feel that emptiness inside.
Oh my goodness. This dude gives me chills. Which one is supposed to go? Take this. Oh, keep moving. Get this dude out of here. Thank you. Oh my god. I'm sorry I keep pausing, but... Oh my god. Fuck it. No way. This thing is so stupid. Ooh. What a freak.
Rather die than be with me.
Yeah. I think anyone would. Uh-oh. Come on. Come out. Where do we go? Here?
And lunatics. Anyone with eyes to see looks at what you truly are. That's why they don't trust you. You're not what you're meant to be. Not yet. This place can see into your mind. And the things you've done.
Good lord.
Sin, darling. The flower is only as sweet as the soil, and yours needs a
oh my gosh. Pruning. Went the wrong way. Had to be this way. This room?
Darling,
what?
Can't hide from me.
Kidding me?
You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy.
To look be at unwrapped his eye.
And unwrapped again. And savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to move. But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you. I promise, I'll be a different man. Family, a legacy, to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I have to wait here. I know you must be as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy it.
Dude, it's drugging us.
to try to bleed less.
No,
I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort.
Oh.
No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love.
This is awful.
For everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth. Like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please!
What the heck? Ugh. Ugh, so uncomfortable.
Oh, God! You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up. You know, if you work straight enough.
Oh, God.
Bleed, please.
Oh. Mm.
You have amazing bones.
Okay.
Such soft skin.
That's definitely gonna be blurred.
You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt, and the conception, and birthing is never easy.
No way. Let's do better run. And we have no batteries. Oh. This way? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Don't see anything. I did that 360 on him. Fuck, run! Man up and run! Not that way.
All of you! Oh. Judgment!
Keep going. This way, I'm guessing. Go. Ow! Go.
Oh.
I'm gonna grab that. Confidential, not anymore. Oh my goodness. I think that's good for today. Alright. Alright guys, we're gonna stop it there. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Outlast. Man, that was the most glory episode I've seen so far in both games. That was awful. But, oh my goodness. Anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed. That's gonna wrap it up. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like and subscribe. And I will see y'all later. Adios.